This is the long-awaited last part of my RCA Victor 4RC96 radio set, where we're going to attempt to install the pilot light. I don't have very much battery or anything set on the camera, so we'll see if we can do this in under 7 minutes. That might be a stretch. Might have to make this a two-part. But let's find out. It's just a dial light, right? Let's see, that's good. This set has performed very well for me over the time I've had it. Still has the same old battle scars it had before. I haven't put any new finish on it, haven't done anything to it. Haven't even removed the $9.99 Goodwill sticker from it. It's just been an excellent performer for me. Can't argue with that. I need a different driver. Let's see what we have here in the bag of tools. That's way overkill. That's what I got right now. So we will humorously use overkill. Because we can. So we'll do that one. We'll do that one. I might actually be able to get to the pilot light from here, come to think of it, without removing the chassis. Let me try that. Let's see. Can you see inside? You can't really see inside. So let's move that here. Oh, that'll work. So we'll take our bolt out. Put it in. And what do you know, we didn't need to remove any of these knobs to get to that. But such is life. Let's see here. Let me just make sure that's the one I've pulled off all right. Okay, let's see, how much time is left? We're at 51, that should be just enough to plug it in and see the light come on. Plug it in, turn it on. There we go, that's beautiful. Let the tubes warm up. Everybody have a good time. This is C-Pros, you out.